Lovey Joe, a boy I know, an expert judge of gals, was speaking of his lady love, raving to his pals. He said she's called Magnolia, and she'd ruin any man. Now I just can't describe her, but do the best I can. Take some honey from the bee, mix it up with TNT. What do you got? Magnolia. Clara Bow, ain't she delish? Season her with Lillian Gish. What do you got? Magnolia. Listen, pal, describing that gal is trying. When I'm done, it's 20-1, you say I'm lying. Take Cleopatra and Camille, add some more sex appeal. Mix the lot, what do you got, Magnolia? That off his chest. The boys agreed, the gal had speed, said let's hear the rest. Said Joe, I really hate to, I'd make you feel too bad, but while I'm on the subject, there's a few words I might add. Take your beauties from far and near, add some follies atmosphere. What do you got? Magnolia. Juliet and Lulabelle, take 'em both and shake 'em well. What do you got? Magnolia. Vamps, you know, each season they grow more sporty. Close your eyes and picture the prize of 1940. Take Mother Eve in her cute dress. Think of that and picture less. Mix the lot. What do you got, Magnolia?